Hey guys, it's your pal, paranormal investigator Mark DeMarco. Today we're in my basement. I've been hearing this weird type of noise over here in the corner, guys. I actually haven't been over here since it happened. So don't pause up for a chuck attack!
Save me from tears, I'll give it to someone special. Last Christmas, I gave you my heart, but the very next day, you gave it.
And they called it puppy love. Oh, I guess they'll never know.
Well, you see, what happened was in the second half is when we really lost it. We had some good momentum going into the first half, and they were throwing the football towards the end zone, and then they were taking it in the end zone, and then they were scoring. So we were scoring touchdowns with the football in the end zone. You know what I mean? But then the other team, what happened was the other team, they just scored. They ended up scoring more. They did a better job of getting the football to the other players and escorting those players into the end zone. The other team did better than we did. That's all, guys. You know, you win some, you lose some. Sometimes you play better football. Sometimes you play worse football, guys. You know what I mean? So, you know, I'm not too worried. We play a hard fought game. You know, a lot of. You know, there's a lot of good players, a lot of bad players, you know what I mean? The football's here, the football's there, the football's everywhere. You know, the football's over there. Underwear! You said underwear, you know what I mean? That's all I'm trying to say, football is everywhere. It's a good football game, guys, that's all.
You know what I think I'm going to do, guys? I'm going to hack up a big old nasty greasy air ball right in the middle of the kitchen.
See what happens with the structures the dichloric oxides is what happens when you mix them together and you get the monochromites which are hanging under the morphosite and that detoxifies a little bit faster than usual because you add the monochromatic hydrates and one of the electrons get activated and then they get to the next level of the phase, the shifting of the phase, and they become split, the atom splits right in half. And what you have is you end up with two instead of one, and you got these monochondrial carbohydrates, you got those floating around, and then when they attach to the other triglycerides, and you mix those in, you put a little bit of the dichloric oxide, you got this phosphate, and then when you mix that up, the next thing you know, you're going to have a big explosion. So it's really important, guys, that you separate your household chemicals, guys, because you don't want to have an accident, you want to be breathing poison, okay, guys? That's just simple.
Nah, nah.
Daylight come and me
want
go home.
Come, Mr. Tallyman, tally me banana.
Daylight come and me want go home.
Live
6 foot, 7 foot, 8.
Okay, I believe you jump in the line. Rock your body on time. Okay, I believe you jump in the line. Rock your body on time. Whoop. Shake, 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 Sinora. Shake your body line. Whoop. Shake, shake, shake.
You guys have no idea, man. You guys have no idea the shit I've seen. Guys, I'm a freaking alien. Look at me. You know what? If you guys knew even a tenth of the shit I've seen, your heads would fucking explode. You know how many galaxies I've been to? I've been to hundreds of galaxies. You know how many planets I've been to? You know how many alien, you know, dinosaur, like you guys call dinosaur looking crazy things with arms and wings and legs I've seen? Guys, you blow your mind. You have a meltdown. You have an aneurysm because it's just too much of the shit I've seen. The fucking crazy aliens that I've seen besides myself. Blow your fucking mind, guys. There's a planet of just tarantulas, giant tarantulas, guys, and they can talk, and they're actually pretty fucking cool, guys, you know why? Because they smoke that tarantula weed. Dude, that tarantula weed is something fucking wacky. Hey, guys, it's your buddy, it's your pal, paranormal investigator Mark DeMarco. And we're here right outside my crawl space today. I've been hearing some strange noises in my crawl space, guys. And if I was being honest with you, which I'd always try to be honest with you, It sounds like the spirits in my walls are having sexual intercourse. Very, very hard sexual intercourse. I hear, oh yeah, daddy, oh yeah, give it to me good, daddy. And it's just, it's just disturbing. It's hard to sleep at night. So I'm gonna go inside my crawl space and check it out, guys, and see if I'm gonna find anything. Hey guys, paranormal investigator Mark DeMarco. We're here inside my crawl space, just trying to see if we can find any signs of those moaning or yelling spirits. Oh my god. Oh my god, guys, I dropped something. I think there's been some fecal matter discharge in my trousers. I need to go hose myself. This is Mark DeMarco signing off.
I was trying to park my car, and this man, he showed me his anus.
The fire is so delightful, and the tree is so delightful. Everything is so delightful. Let us know.
I was in the grocery store trying to pick out some really nice bananas, and this crazy old man comes up to me and he says, "Hey, fella, I got really bad arthritis in my hands. Can you please pull my finger? It'll help me a lot." I said, "Sure, old man." So I pull his finger, and it shits his pants! Oh, the smell of so terrible! Oh,
give it to the chorus!
Baby, why you like the bad boy? The bad boy that cheat on you, that fuck on you. Why you let him fuck on you like that? Why you let him take your money and cheat on you and fuck on you? You gotta fuck on him, don't let him fuck on you.
Hey guys, it's your friend, your best friend, paranormal investigator Mark DeMarco. Oh, it appears I got a little piece of corn muffin there from earlier, guys, from dinner. I had it with some chili, and some nice chili my wife made with some corn muffins, as you can see. I'll take a nap of that. Guys, I just, real quick, I wanted to show you my decontamination unit, in case I have close encounters with some, very, very slimy type of spirits and ghouls, or ectoplasm, as they call it in the business. Or, sometimes you have an accidental fecal discharge in your trousers, you know what I mean? Because you're looking for ghosts. But anyway, guys, that's besides the point, guys. I just wanted to show you my Mach 2 Series 7 decontamination. Oh, shit!